We hope that these results and this approach using live cells imaging and simultaneously measurements could actually be used in future for targeting more specific biomacromolecules in live cells.